Assumption dumption is a great way to work on a theme and a problem to challenge your assumptions and to get all biases and concerns out on the table. So it's a really good method to use at the beginning of a process to get the team on the same page and create this shared understanding about a theme or a problem. As you can see, this is part just the center of a much larger poster, but this is what we'll be using to demonstrate. So for instance, the example that I'll be using here is that the theme we are working with is that elderly people tend to not take their medicine. And then you simply ask your participants to brainstorm about the assumptions they might have about the reasons why elderly people don't take their medicine. So one might put up here that they might not be organized enough. Some think that it could be because they just forget about it. One other reason could be that medicine is expensive to buy, and then it's difficult for them to get up, for instance. And once you've done a brainstorm around this and put all the post-its up on the poster, you do another round of brainstorming because you might have been inspired by the assumptions from the other people in the team. Once you've done the second round, you create categories so that you can analyze the assumptions and categorize them, for instance, into relevant assumptions, irrelevant to the theme you're working on, or you might want to explore them further. So some might be here, but ultimately you want to be able to categorize them, move them from this category to either irrelevant or relevant. And in that sense, it's a good communication tool to understand your theme and your problem further.